This sport looks extremely challenging. Would your skills be sufficient for this?